has the young Richards. They sleep. She sleep for parlor. My friend sleep for her room. You come, they hear noise. Then I say, may you go peace. They hear noise. Come, they say, oh, this lady, the kind of noise when they make. This noise is not their normal. And then she go. Go tap her. Is it say she not move? Now, so she takes. Everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Dreams with Lady T. It's your sister, your friend, it's your girl. If this is your first time you join it, then get post for YouTube. Or if they watch, you never subscribe, please consider to hit that red button and click on the notification bell so you know anytime we put video for you. Thank you so much for coming around again and God bless you. So today's topic is about this lady. This lady, her last video, her last words before she died. You know, sometimes they say if person want to die, say the person they know. This one called make me they believe because the kind word when she talk come out for mouth. Though now Yoruba she speak, but I go interpret her. Me too know the hear Yoruba. I try to give one or two people, make they explain to me and they say the same thing. That's okay, I'll come explain now. But before I go explain what she talk before she die, I want to make us understand. Say this video, I don't feel make come before. I make the video according to the video sent to me of what the man talk, because I watched the video, though I not put the video, but I put the voice record where the ambulance people say the woman, they were 2 hours or few hours late before the woman.
She didn't take any medication.
I don't know what happened. Maybe when she slumped, maybe she's been there for a couple of hours. Mm. But she stayed in her own room and my daughter stayed in her own room.
Yeah.
Yeah. So all of a sudden, this morning I was on my bed and my daughter just called me. Yeah. But all pressure was to begin. He said, how are you? He said, Daddy, wait, look at mommy. So when I saw that phone, yeah, and I said, listen, got ambulance, yeah, right now, I'm
absolutely
on my way.
Absolutely, yeah. So we like I explained to her when we got here, she was stiff. It wasn't a coma. I put the pads on, that tells us what her heart is doing. And her heart, there was no electrical charge in her heart at all.
So we started
CPR on her, and then my colleagues came in and we did airways, we put MPs on an airway. We did a blood sugar test on her, and that came up as low, which is like where your sugar's in.
Sugar is low. Mm. So you have low sugar, yeah?
So it come back as low.
Low.
So then the temperature was 30.5 degrees, I think it was.
And it's not bad, isn't it?
That's
30.5 is very,
very
low.
Which would indicate that actually she passed away quite some time ago.
Yeah.
Probably more than that, my friend.
Come before that time, the woman for not die because the woman get low sugar. And again, the husband's gonna say, in not the house, in the another place. Say now that place when he did sleep, then daughter call and say, mommy not they move. Then you run come. Before you come, ambulance say 2 hours or a few hours late before she died. So that's why I didn't make that first video. The man really cried.
James, there's nothing else that these people could have done. Okay? They have done the utmost they could possibly do. And I know it's upsetting, it's really, really hard success.
Mama. Just take out. Just take out. You try your best. You try out what you think you can do to save this situation. But at the end of the day, I didn't been there living together. It's not going to happen.
My friend, this is what our job is. We try and save people.
We understand. We know. That is the reason why you come to this place. You understand, as you know. I didn't been there living together. It's not going to happen because she has passed away since. Maybe 2 hours, 3 hours. Maybe what immediately that thing happens, he called the phone, the ambulance, it's not going to happen.
Nothing more is going to happen.
That's it, can you imagine? Nothing more is going to happen. Can you imagine this? Baba.
How wish they did together this thing for not happen? Because maybe if you deal with the woman, she said the woman go down like that, if you call ambulance, maybe ambulance will tell us, okay, do like this, do like that. The thing pain the man cried, the man, he blessed, he regrets some action, you know, the way I think seeing. And again, after I made that video, so many people come try to contact me to tell me, say, see what he have, and then Funke, She they do hair. That the woman they also wear where she they overlabel herself. Now what do people talk now? They talk now. You know, say if something don't happen. Now so this one talk go here. That one talk go there. You come the hear different room. So when I make the video, the one particular lady, he said the woman they overwork. She know they rest. Say she need to rest. Say she the over hustle. She the overwork. Now cause her. One another one talk say the man a wicked man. Oh, say the man the girl quarrel. Now her friend has now for that. One another one say no. They went well. Say they stay for the same house. Say they know they separate at all, but they know they sleep together. This one go sleep for one room. The man go sleep for another room. That the man lie. I don't know which one to believe, my people. But what it make me do this video, we say, I know, I watch the video. I see how the man get pains in her heart, in his heart, to see say wife go like that. And the man, according to the man for the video, he say, when the people, they tell her, say, why you they make video? He make them understand, say, if they make this video for yourself, for your safety.
Just to save myself.
Because maybe black house, maybe say, call a day, then, this kind of thing can't happen. Maybe they not say, hey, finally, you don't do what you want to do. See what it happen. I believe they make the man, they make the video. So make people understand, say, see as everything they happen. Not be say, he get hand for the debt. I believe so. But the thing pain the man because the man cry. I pity the man. May Almighty God give this man and their daughter the strength to bear this great loss. Because this lady, a very beautiful lady, now lady will be say with makeup she fine, without makeup she fine. But what you call the baffle me for is now her last words, the words she use, she preached to people that the world is coming to an end, that everybody should give their life to Christ, that the world is coming to an end. It just be like say she no say she want that.
I feel call on Shano wow.
You know when they talk say the world is coming to an end, the world is coming to an end. You know me saying that all the world won't end. If world end, that's the day when the person then that day the world end. And she called the talk say the world is coming to an end. That people should give their life to God. That was her last words. To still encourage people. But now watch this video when she talk about. I thank God that she gave her life to God before she died. No matter how it can't happen when she take that, but Almighty God know the best. But the most important thing is that she gave her life to God before she died. That is the most important thing. And she still preached the word of God before she died. That is the most important thing. And I want to use this opportunity to beg as many people when they watch this video now, when they watch me. If you never give your life to God, give your life to God, because this world not a day for inside. Give your life to God. Repent from anything when you don't say you they do. Know Jesus Christ as your Lord and personal Savior. Because now message when she give, now be this one. And more we respect this her message. Because she used and tell us, say, more now give her life to God though, because you don't know when the world go end. Our world now don't end. But she preach before she go. So give your life to God. This word, nothing. Nothing. If death come knock, there is nothing your feet do. You know, with the talk say, they say, I'm blessed, quick come. I said, they know this one are the worldly things now with the talk. When the time come, the time come. That's why the most important thing, pray may you be ready at that time. Because if you're not ready, you don't know how it will be. But she was ready. That's why she just lay down in bed. She did think and she began to preach because she was ready. And the spirit led her to give this, make this short video to encourage the world to know God. He said, not today for this world. He said, nothing. He said, all these things where they happen for this world. So he said, now only God that will save people for inside. So my people, now what it happen be this? I pray that may our soul rest in perfect peace. Amen. You know, say something don't happen, and so everybody they say she suffered before she died. She no different rumor. Even for my comment section, people they put her for there. She suffered well. Her husband not treat her well. She took the overwork. They separate. They not there together. We will leave all this talky talk. You know, say separation. It really day. When be saying I cause all this quanta. Separation day between the husband, because according to the husband, separation day, even when people will see they call me, they want to bring more information about them, separation don't already day. If you marry, learn how you go to live peaceful with your husband. Learn how to forgive. If your wife offends you, forgive her. If your husband offends you, forgive her. Because you don't know when I will see each other last. Because according to this man now, the way she, it a pain, he feel pain inside him. That he not expect that this kind of thing will happen to this lady. So learn how to be in peace. And again, what I can see notice again, be say, if you don't say you there alone, you get any health issue. And you know say that your little girl or little son, now there with you. If you still advance, try. So teacher say, see the health problem when you get. If you see like this, quickly take this one, put for the mask, or if not water, if not sugar, anything at all, you will teach her what to do. In case any situation day like that, if the person will get asthma, you will tell the teach the pikin say, if you see say she your he or she fall like this, run go take the inhaler. You press and put for the mouth or not the nose, anywhere that they press and put, it's good to teach them too. Very important. And it's also good not to stay alone. If you don't say you're there house, now let you are there for your house. Try to get somebody when they stay with you. Very important. And especially if you get health issue, try not to stay alone. When I remember one of my friends, when I do a story last time, I say, she stay alone. Because she and the man, they get quarrel. She stay alone. But that night, something moved her to tell her friend, say, come stay with me. That the friend say, no, enough you stay. He say, no, I beg. Come sleep with me now. Follow me. Come say, you never begged me like this before. Why you they beg me like this? Okay, go. I will follow you. And so they follow that my friend, come house. As the young richers, they sleep. She sleep for parlor. My friend sleep for her room. He come they hear noise. Then he say, may he go peace. They hear noise. Come they say, oh, this lady, the kind of noise when they make. This noise is not the normal. And then she go tap her. He just say she not move. Now so she take call me. Say, hey, see. Because she carry her phone. He just say, now my number, now he die last. Now he quick, call me. Now I say, call ambulance. Call ambulance quick. He say no know the name of the street. Now say find any light B or any B. You see address for them. Now so thank God she still a being read. And so he say find light B. See the address. Call ambulance. Now so ambulance they won't come. Before ambulance carry her reach hospital, she don't already dey coma. She spent I think 1 week for coma. So imagine say that her friend no go sleep with her for house that night. This my friend, if I be history now, as well for to say, and while he's sleeping, no wake up, oh, what's happen? If I be history now. So, when you know, say, it's not good to stay alone, one. And number two, when you know, say, you get health issue, please, don't stay alone. Don't stay alone. Because that my friend, even before that incident, she don't already they see coffee. They drink, say, he just see coffee. He go see coffee. But at the end, if not be that fateful day, when that a good friend follow and go house, when God use that a friend to save her life, no, she for not be story now. But God not green. You when they watch this video, Almighty God will always send helper to come and help you, help all of us. In Jesus' name, amen. They say, for see, they keep us, they come. The way we save them, if they follow and they come. So that's why we need to be careful. Never to stay alone. Don't stay alone. Look for somebody to stay with you, especially if you get health issue. The husband tried to make the people take her to hospital and see maybe in a coma she did so that they'll feel restore her back. But they give it to the thing, they shake. They don't already shake, say she'd already passed away. So there is nothing they can do. There's nothing. Maybe they come that 2 hours time. Maybe they fulfill succeed. But nothing they feel do. And God will help your children. And she's a young lady. Don't be waiting anybody expect at all, at all. Anyway, now God get power, my people. Okay, I will stop this video for here. Thank you so much for coming around. Thank you for watching. So if you have not subscribed to this channel, please use this opportunity to hit that red button and click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we put video for here. And again, that finger, that like finger, please press that like finger. That finger will say press like up ever for you, backward never for you. We are not here to say a story. We are here to say a story that will change life, that will touch life, to pick lessons for some kind of things when we say it did happen. So thank you so much. I remember your sister, your friend, your girl, your pikin, anyone you call me, I did there for you. So thank you, thank you. See you on our next video. Ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T, and God will be your strength. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T, and God will see.